hear something. It's a giant fish.
Dude, is that a megalodon? Oh, no, 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 no. Have to use cannon. I can't use cannon on that thing.
I'm gonna get him with the harpoon.
Oh, I missed him.
Oh, I missed him.
No.
What is that thing? Giant fish.
I don't know, dude. Is he circling us still?
I think so.
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Come on, dude. Oh! He's going.
You better leave, son.
That's right. Or, no, he's coming back. Oh, I think we gotta try and, like, you gotta, like, oh, no, he's coming right in, dude.
Oh, shoot. Oh! What the deuce? He just bit the ship.
We gotta repair. I'm repairing, dude.
Roger that.
Holy mackerel, I took a ton of damage from that.
He likes
right, you.
You
go on there, I'll get rid of the water.
He's a big fan. Oh, dude, you're going right for an island.
Oh, shoot.
Neener.
You got it?
Nana.
What the deuce, dude? Oh, we're gonna hit the bank there a little bit. Wow. That was no joke.
Dude.
That was no joke.
What the heck? All of a sudden, the music kicked in, and they were like, what's that? We're just trying to sail over to this outpost over here.
Yeah. We were like, well, we'll get closer, and then we'll decide what to do.
Right. So, get us back on track. Look at the map and...
Okay.
See where we're at here.
Yeah.
The last episode, you guys, we killed Briggsy, got her skull, brought him back to Madame Olivia, and she told us to go find Tisha, Tasha, Tina.
Tisha. You can go a tad bit more north. Oh, I gotta set the sail.
There's some kind of outpost or something right here to our left.
Yeah, we don't want that.
Okay.
You gotta go past that. That's a crow's nest fortress.
Oh, I don't want to steer toward that then.
No.
The old fortress, they'll shoot cannons at us, Mike.
Well, as long as it's not that megalodon. Dude, that thing was monster size.
He's big, right?
So we fought that guy, and he does a lot of damage. He's like Jaws on steroids.
What about that one up there, dude? That looks
like
a cool place.
That might be it. Yep, ancient spire outpost.
Ancient spire outpost. Here we come.
Yeah, that's definitely it.
Okay. Far enough away from that cannonball fortress over there.
We'll find Tanya, or is it Tanya?
It's in the book.
Oh, maybe it's a triple.
All right.
Those things remind me of oil rigs.
Oh, yeah. Because of the lights?
Yeah.
Those oil rigs are deafening. They're so loud out there. You have to wear double ear protection.
Just all the machinery going?
Yeah, it's really, really loud. And everything is like hallways, you know, as you're kind of going.
How would you sleep there then, though, man?
They have crew quarters. Yeah.
Yeah, but I know. But wouldn't it be noisy in the crew quarters?
It's quiet.
Oh, no, not again, dude.
Shoot him with the cannonball. Oh, dude. Oh, it looked like he almost had him. He's mad dogging us.
Oh, I got him, dude. Oh,
he's
I
pulling
had him.
Dude, he was pulling the ship that way.
Oh, yeah, he did not like that.
He's
he
doing circles. Like he's going to attack again.
Circle strategy. That's what he's doing.
Cannonball is, but I don't know if harpooning him's the way to go. Cannonball.
If I hold him with the harpoon, then we can cannonball him to death. Where is
he can pull us out of the ocean.
Yeah, that's true. That is true. Or he'll just yank us forever. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Ancient spire outpost.
Oh, I got a hit on him, dude.
Nice.
I think he's going down.
All right, we got to drop the sail and the anchor real quick here.
Okay, okay. Raising sail, raising sail. That thing is slow, man.
Yeah, it's slow.
Oh, no. Somebody's here.
Maybe.
Oh, there's a...
All right, let's go. Yep. So we have to find what's her name in the tavern. Tasha, I think her name is, something like that.
Tasha.
Where's your tavern? At?
Let's get it before this guy kills us.
Okay, where's the tavern at? Up the hill?
Maybe.
There's that. Tavern might
I'll
be up top. Or
yeah.
It looked like there's like a little bridge across to the other side.
Yeah, there's some stuff up here, but I don't...
You didn't think the tavern would be way up here.
I don't know, do I?
Oh, it's up here. It's up here. Tavern.
I'm just making sure that guy's not going on our ship.
Okay. So, this is Tasha.
Leave him so soon.
Tasha?
Oh, here's the tale right here. Legendary storyteller.
Voted.
Nice. So we got to the next section at least.
That's good.
She used to drink here in my tavern.
Oh, Briggsy used to drink
when
here.
When she was alive.
Briggsy.
I always look forward to those nights she arrived, all gold and glamour. I was just a girl then, of course. She used to tell such stories. All about where she'd been and the adventures she'd had.
Telling a story. What's with her one eye, dude?
It's, had issues.
Scurvy.
But kids have to believe in something, don't they? You need heroes to help you grow up. But in the end, I realized two things. Briggsy was a liar.
Briggsy was a liar.
Worse than that, she'd become another rotten Skelly lord.
Skelly!
And scaring decent folks. Hey, take my book if you think it'll help. I just wish there was more to it than a bunch of made-up stories. Still, if it does leave you anywhere interesting, come back and tell me about it. I want some real adventures to write about.
Real adventures. Oh!
Tall tale received. All right. Briggsy.
Yes.
Me. This book belongs to Tasha. Did she write this when she was a kid? Baddies
Princess
attack.
Me. Oh, my God.
Oh, here we go. Discovery Ridge, Plunder Valley. And that. I'm big and scary, and I sunk this ship. No, I didn't run away. I'm so clever. Monster hunting. All right, so we got to find... If we look at Plunder Valley and Discovery Ridge, it looks like it's down below that. Maybe we go back to our ship and see. Which one's our ship? Over here?
Over that way.
Oh, can't go this way.
That would be... Did you just jump down there?
Yeah. I like shortcuts.
I just don't like broken legs.
Dude, our ship looks pretty beat up.
It's not the greatest looking ship.
Hey, little water damage.
Yeah, what's up with that? Why does it look like that? We need to fix it up.
I'm gonna go look at the map.
Yep.
Alright, so...
Dude, I don't know how we're gonna...
From Plunder's Outpost...
Oh no, again? Oh shoot, dude!
Where is he? He's behind us.
I'm off. Oh wow.
I missed him.
Load cannonball. Loading it up.
Harpoon time.
Oh, I went way too far.
I almost grabbed the cannonball midair. Going for his fin.
Damn it. Ah, I'm loading. Oh shoot, dude, we're coming close to that. I'm gonna have to adjust us a little bit here.
He's coming in at the back of the ship.
Yeah. I'm gonna take.
I shot him in the face.
Ow, dude! I almost died.
I hit him twice.
Oh, we got meter.
Repairing hull.
Come on. Wow. Today's not our day on the sea. I can tell you that much. Oh shoot, he's still here, dude. We gotta get a hit on him too. I gotta grab some wood. Oh, I grabbed some. And I gotta heal.
What do you do with those barrels that are going by?
Hook them with the harpoon.
Yeah. Harpoon time?
Okay, what? Where is he?
Yeah, we gotta go. We're going northeast. We need to go west from here.
Yeah. We got a little off target there, dude. Wasn't my fault. We were gonna be eaten
live.
There we go. How's that? Where are we? Okay. Northwest, and then we'll go west as soon as we're above that other island.
Whoa. Keep an eye out for Captain Jerker.
Yeah. Ooh, dude, I wonder if we can actually grab these barrels like you said. Nothing.
Barrel, please.
Nothing. Barrels, it's too choppy. It's so choppy.
It's fun shooting the harpoons, though.
Oh, yeah. It's funny that when you hook that giant megalodon, it totally pulls your boat.
It would. I mean, that dude's huge.
Fish on. Oh, yeah, we're going there. I can almost go a little more. Oh, we are going west. Oh, what? What? I'm like, what is that coming from?
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Hi. How did... can I... Oh, there, yeah, you can play it. Look at my calf muscles, real good. Yes, ha, ha. Oh, I love a good jig. I get my jig on. We're out on the wild seas. The sea of thieves. Oh, there's a doucher over there, dude. No more dancing.
Oh, he's at the beginning of the journey. That's where the ship's thing is.
Oh, really? Or he's, again, waiting for...
Nah, he's getting the ship's log. He's okay. Playing the adventure.
Enjoy the next 10 hours. You're playing right in my face. You're not annoying at all. I'm just saying. Jeez, we are so far away, dude. Are we even moving? Feels like we're barely moving. Oh, that's a nice little instrument. Did you tune it?
Yeah.
Sounds a little out of tune, though.
See my boots with my shorts on?
Now it's good. You were very good. Oh, look at that. You got mad moves, dude.
Dude, I got good moves.
I'm going to purchase dance moves. Ooh, I wonder if you can. Yeah! Okay.
He clean knocked me off the ship, man. Dude, this Megalodon's been mad dogging us for... He's out front.
Load. Come on. Where the hell did he go? I got it. Oh my god, I need more. Oh, there he is. Dang it, I missed him.
Did he? Oh, we didn't patch down here. We didn't patch.
Yeah. Oh.
Repairing hull!
I'm getting rid of some of this water.
Repair hull.
Oh no!
Oh! Shoot! He just bit five more holes in here.
I know, I'm trying to get the water out.
Neener, neener, neener.
Oh my god, that guy is a big doucher.
He's mean! You guys, he knocked me off the ship and we were going full sail. He maybe knocked off one of my repairs.
Did he go? Is he gone? Oh my god, dude. Nope, he's not gone. Not with that music there. Nothing on
shoot
that
him with
one.
The cannon! Shoot him with the cannon!
Trying to reload.
Neener, neener, neener.
Stop holding on to the bucket. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Oh shoot, it's not reloaded.
Shoot, there's another one up here.
Ah, that thing went way over top of him. Oh, I don't have any more cannonballs, dude.
Go in the cannonball holder right there on the deck.
Oh, I got a hit on him. On the deck, he said.
Oh, no!
Oh, I'm off the ship, too!
Repairing hull, I just...
I died!
You died?
Yeah, he ate me. It's all you, friend.
Oh, dude. I'm trying to repair.
Holy mackerel, that guy is no yoke.
Oh, the anchor was still down. We were just stationary.
I had to stop it because we were heading for the shore there. I forgot to pull it back up.
I think off to the... where was that? He's going to bite. Dude. He's going to bite. He just bit again. You do some repairos down there.
Yeah.
I'm going to take us over to this island.
Got to hit him once.
Maybe you won't attack us so close to the island.
Come on, repair it. I'm doing my best here, dude.
I got us some sail action.
Hey,
going.
Why didn't that heal? Oh my god, the thing, it kicked me off that thing, dude.
Whee! Golden sands, that's what we were looking for, dude.
Oh, this is actually where we're supposed to be.
Yeah. I think I'm going to run into the dock.
The water's up here like crazy.
Yeah. Now that's how you dock a ship. Oh, I was so close to it. Look at that. You're like, I can't look. I'm bailing water.
I'm trying not to sink.
Dude, our ship is all got wood everywhere, dude.
Tanya.
And Tasha.
Tasha. You all look the same to me, man.
Oop.
Pelican. Got it.
This one is really spread out.
Yeah. We're resupplying, people. Resupplying.
Oh, that's the quest thing. Alright, so. We're at Golden Sands.
Yeah.
This is a slep at Golden Sands. Splash, come with me. I will rescue you. Where am I? Splash. Northeast. So we got to go northeast. Oh no, your ship. Let's play. It's showing the giant megalodon around here.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
That's why we got a tockade.
And it's showing an arched island, and it says, let's play games. Jump. Okay. So that's a thing. So, you guys, we got to figure out somehow. We're starting at Golden Sands and go northeast and find an arched island. and play jump on a megalodon's back. I'm pretty sure that's what we're going to do, but that's going to do it for this episode, you guys. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button. See you guys next time.